Teach her everything else that she needs to know in the next 2 weeks, so stay tuned to see how she does.